Good afternoon, students. Yesterday, no need to reply, please. Yesterday, I told you to prepare some recipes which you can make easily at your home, and I told you to bring in the classroom and present. So today, we are going to do that. And as a projector, you have done. How many of you have done this? Thank you very much for you for that, you all. And now, first of all, she will present our recipe here, and I will take up this.
Project work. I have prepared Adisadigal and there was given the preparation process now also. So I think it will be more easy for me to prepare it. So I have prepared it and I have used different things to prepare it. Like I have used the boiled potatoes and the cucumber and
we can soak and take a picture of dish.
Coriander leaves and I have also used the different spices and to prepare it at first I have boiled the potatoes and after that I have cut it into the pieces and likewise I have also cut the cucumber into small pieces. And I have also taken the coriander leaves and cut it into small
pieces. How many times you have taken to prepare it?
Yes. And the first time.
Here. I think you need testing. Thank you. We can go.
Like this, and I have to take something about 45 minutes to prepare.
But ingredients we have mixed here.
One is spices like salt and red chili powder and mushrooms.
Thank you very much. You can go. Next. Without making any delays, please prepare and come.
Hello and namaste to all. Hi, we are the students reading in Chakravarti Secondary School in class 7A. And today our subject teacher, I think my Tamang Miss have given us a project work to make recipe that we can easily make in our home. And I have made this.
This is the type of pickle. And I
pickle
have
made by?
No. Which ingredients you have mixed here?
I have mixed here boiled potatoes and then the leaf of onion. Yes, and the onion and different spices like salt, ginger powder, turmeric powder, chili powder, etc. And I have also my second ingredient is this omelette I have made. It is like
omelette bhujia.
First
of all, I am hearing the name of the recipe, omelette bhujia.
I have made this egg bhujia.
Let me contest. Thank you. We can go next, please. Do fast. We have not enough time to complete. Are you all? There, for with you all are listening.
Hello, I am Sunita Adhikari. I have made a few.
It takes 20 minutes time.
It's take 20 minutes time to prepare it.
Continue. Explain the ingredients.
I have two here. Whole potato, onions, tomato as a crop. Preparing this.
Ingredients have mixed here. I think for in the green chili also, it is very tasty. I think you have taken the help from your mother, sister, and you made yourself.
What is the name of this dish?
It's called beet and potato that I'll mention.
How did you prepare it?
I have prepared it by boiling the potatoes and putting various beans and spices and also wheat and rice. I also do it vegetable.
It is a new dish for me. You know, I am going to dry the apple. It is very tasty. Thank you very much.
Namaste to everyone. I am Monish Shrestha. I am Moni's sister and...
Okay. This is Momo. Right, Momo?
Chicken, veg.
Chicken.
How did you prepare it?
Chicken, onions. Chicken, onions, salt, Momo masala,
etc. And meat also.
And how did you cook?
I cook wait.
Okay, can I
taste this?
Yes. And this pickle made by?
Silam.
Silam? Who helped you to cook this?
Mother.
Your brother?
Mother.
Mother?
I'm hungry. us again? Thank you very much. We can go.
And it is prepared from coriander, onion,
sardegal,
and boiled.
Okay, let me taste.
Potatoes, chilies, coriander leaves, different types of
kind of pickle?
Yes.
Okay. Smoking tasty from outside. What types of leaves? First of all, introduce your dishes.
Hi and namaste to everyone. It's Miss Anda Kasir.
And it's Miss Idana Thama.
Today our subject is Aiti Maya Tamang. Hi and namaste to everyone. This is Miss Anda Kasir.
And it's Miss Idana Thama.
Today we are bringing this project work. And this project work is given by the Aiti Maya Tamang Miss. And today we are preparing aloo sadiko and coffee and black coffee, and we have made ourselves this aloo sadiko and coffee, and this coffee is made in here. We are bringing from our own hot water and coffee and
sugar
etc. And
very better way, okay? Thank you, both of you. Please go and let's come. Be ready and come fast.
Go on. Okay.